Well, the Edmond firefighters went through some zero visibility rescue training. The department posted this video on Facebook just this week. Department officials say firefighters usually navigate through buildings with little to no visibility. So training like this is important to make real life rescues go smoother.